Hello, my name is Victor. Welcome to pitchcarton.hub. This video is going to show us how to update a page. Now this is the page. This admin panel on our pitchcarton.com. We're going to click pages and themes. Click our pages. Then choose the page you want to update. Let's edit about us. Click on edit. Click on update content. For those who watched our last video, this is where we stopped our last video. Insert widget here. Insert widget, you can just find anything and just do it there. That's the photo. I'm gonna double click to upload the photo there. Now I've double clicked mine. Click on image there. Just go with my cursor and upload. Browse and just check the photo there. Click the photo and just open. Now send it to the server. File was successfully uploaded, then okay. You can give it a width, you can give it a size there if you want. Now this is the photo on our website. Wow, it's a nice one. Wow. You can enter a widget option. Just click on that small maximize button. We're gonna scroll down and put a wrapper just to shape in it. It's gonna give our photo a frame. That's it. The whitish rubber. No. Wow. You can insert a sign up form. There are many forms you can just insert. You can insert our text, our photos, even videos, just to make your website looks okay. You can just update your content, edit content on your themes, and got a lot to do using pitchcarton. Finally, you must save all what you've done. Thanks for watching.